the breakfast of champions. Eating at lunchtime. That's why I'm thin. Okay. What I do is, number one, I get rid of this. Everybody's always afraid to eat the yaller part, right? Well, that's hog shit, because the yaller part is the best part of the egg. They've been lying to you, and I'm serious about this. Not necessarily lying to you, just misinforming you. If you check out Dr. Berg on YouTube, I don't know where else he would be. Might be on some other formats. He said he eats four of them a day for the last 20 years. Mm-mm-mm.